Lots of very big numbers, but just how big? The money being used to fix Anglo-Irish could build the second terminal at Dublin Airport 74 times over. Those are funds coming from the taxpayer over the next decade just to close the bank down.
You'd have to reflect on the headline in the New York Times, can a bank bring down a country? And you'd have to say this morning that they've gone damn close to it.